world cannot be controlled anymore by mass media cult or entertainment industry cult. And world cannot be controlled anymore by missionary militants and militant missionaries. The next generation, the modern day youth, has started questioning the utility value of everything. And I tell you, Hindu tradition is the best designed, developed tradition. Just to contribute, 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 contribute. Hindu knowledge is amazingly contributing. Why do you think that Hindu medicine has not become popular? Because nobody can exploit it. Nobody can make trillions and trillions on the health of the people. Your body cannot be the income source for anyone. The solutions are so simple. It can be grown in your backyard. The food and medicine comes from land, especially in your own home. It doesn't come from a lab. It cannot be under the chronic capitalist multinational company. No one person or a group can exploit trillions and trillions and keep you as a slave. The medical tax terrorism cannot be successfully run with a Hindu medicine. That is why the Hindu medicine is not accepted or become popular. Listen, I tell you, in every aspect of a medical tradition, you see, there are multiple branches of medicines all over the world. How a medicinal system is, how a medical system is valued, the number of diseases that system is able to diagnose, the number of diseases that system is able to cure completely, the number of diseases that system is able to heal, the number of diseases that system is able to at least maintain, and that system's ability to keep you long, healthy, active, to do what you want to do in your life. These are the scales. If you see all this contributing scale, Hindu medicine system is the ultimate. Whether the number of diseases they are able to diagnose, or the number of diseases they are able to cure, or the number of diseases they are able to heal, the number of diseases they are able to maintain without getting degraded, and the long life, health, active lifestyle they are able to provide in every level. And their ability to keep you happy, blissful in every level, Hindu medicine system is unimaginable. Only one problem. No one can own it and exploit it. Because all solutions are so open, you can adopt it on your own where you are. It is not pill-based. It is knowledge-based, lifestyle-based. It is not pill-based, it is charya, lifestyle-based. That is where the whole problem. That is because it cannot add trillions to one person or one group of person. Nobody wants to promote Hindu medicine and take it to the world.